Well, it's that I'm being consistently obedient to God. Mm. When I do that, that's what success is. Success has nothing to do with money, has nothing to do with fame, has nothing to do with possessions, has nothing to do with college degrees. It has everything to do with my total commitment to doing everything I can to obey God.